Trial of pill testing must start immediately. That was the key recommendation for the New South Wales coroner today as she handed down her report into six deaths at music festivals. The Premier, on the other hand, remains defiant as ever, saying it sends the wrong message to young people.
The crowds are gathering at Wiseman's Ferry this evening, and so too are the police. And as yet another summer music festival season kicks off, the grieving families of six music goers who never came home last year were applauding a coroner who'd become a drug campaigner.
My utmost respect for the coroner. What she has done here is going to save someone's life.
Coroner Harriet Graham's push for sweeping changes immediately boxed the Premier into a corner.
We have a strong view that pill testing is not the way.
That puts her at odds with the 16 recommendations. Front and centre of those, the immediate introduction of a pill testing trial and the banning of sniffer dogs and strip searches. There is sound evidence, she said, that high visible policing is a harmful intervention, forcing music goers to panic overdose. That sparked a swift response from the police commissioner, saying any suggestion his officers contributed to the drug-related deaths will be strongly defended by me. But another former top cop had a different view.
We can't police our way out of this problem. It just isn't working. We can't make a difference. We have to look at other ways to do business.
If the coroner had her way, there would be pill testing tonight at this music festival and police resources would be scaled right back. But the Premier remains defiant as ever. So any talk of a drug summit recommended by the coroner today sounds like it will be a waste of time. Damien Ryan, Nine News.